Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Crusher and Cassius Clay Collard. Clay Collard, coming off a strong training camp, he is pumped up and ready to go.
He has some nasty jiu-jitsu, Mike. He's really slick on the ground, great at setting up submissions and finishing up a fight that way. He's lightning quick with his transitions, dangerous in a scramble, and you've got to be very careful on the ground against this guy.
Clay Collard enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Crusher.
All right, you ready?
Clay Collard.
You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for... Huge head kick, and he's down. Vicious ground.
He's out cold.
It is over!